Last, let's go with another command, which is the polygon command. Okay, in our command line, you are going to type the polygon naman, or simply type POL or pol, then enter. Okay, and then the screen will display enter number of sides. So, ita type nyo yung 6. Then, after that, i-click nyo na yung pipili na kayo ng 0.1 or pwedeng i-type yung E to define the edge of length. Now, after doing the after specifying the center of the polygon, you are direct to choose whether I or C. I stands for inscribe in circle, or C, circumcise, circumscribe about circle. Okay, and then you're going to pick the point 2 to enter the exact radius. Okay, so let's go with our AutoCAD. Sabi, diba, type, ano yung type natin? Polygon or pol. Okay, so type pol, then enter. Kalagay dito, polygon, enter number of sides. So, it depend upon you. Kung nakikita niyo dito, 4, gawin natin 5 para makita niyo difference in enter. And then, select your point 1. Ayan, yung sasabi ko doon kanina na it's either I or C. I stands for inscribed in circle, or C, circumscribe about circle. So, if you're going to use or to choose I, type I, then enter. And there you go, the 5 sides of a polygon. Yan ba? Yan. Yan ba? Yan. O, pwede din na ibang sides. For example, 6 sides. Then, select your point. This time, gawin naman natin siya. Choose your C. Or circumscribe about circle. Ayan. Ulitin natin. Ang ingay ng tunog, di ba? Ang ganda ng background music, kaloka. 6. Okay. And then, center or the diameter. Ulitin naman natin si space natin para hindi gumalaw. Ayan. So, another size. Or, depend on you. 7 sides naman. 7 naman. Then, select the diameter. Choose I. Para hindi malaw or naka-stitch. So, this is how you're going to create a polygon. Okay. Let's make it triangle. All again. Then, let's make it 3 sides. 3. Thank you. 5. Ayan. Yan yung size niya. We're going to and then put dimension to check if it's really 5. Five sides niya. And then I then let's make it 5 ang diameter. Okay, there you go. Have a dimension in here. Okay. Ayan. Click. Ayan. So dahil di naman tayo nag-clear ng that's all for our polygon.